gonna update what's on my garden. So let's take a look. I'm gonna start it here. This is bush bean. Maybe tomorrow or in 2 days we can harvest this. This is our first harvest. My husband is our first harvester. This is bush bean. Next is sage. This one is flowering and it's going to be seeds. This one, this is really, really delicious. Next to the sage, coriander. This is spinach. This area is water spinach or kangkong. I'm going to stir fry this. This is parsley. It's going to be seeds also. Parsley. This is dill. This is dill. This is rosemary. 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 This is peppermint. This is peppermint. This is the flower of the shallot. It's going to be seeds also. This is my shallot. This is my garlic. Look at my garlic. They have flower also. Flower of the garlic. Very nice. We'll harvest this in August. I can see the bulb of the garlic. Look. It's a giant. I can see now. I cover this first. This is my wonder spring onion and its flower. Look. Look at the flower of my spring onion. Flower of my spring onion. And the other. Going to be seeds. I'm gonna harvest these seeds also. This is my beets, and it's going to be seeds. This is my cherry tomato. Cherry tomato. This is my striped tomato. Tomato. This is my orange tomato. It's flowering now. It's flowering. I put this in my food bowl. It's flowering. This area is a long bean. This area is a dragon bush bean. Look, I want to show you this dragon bush bean. Maybe it's red. sweet potato. This is my potato in the box. Potato in the box. This is lettuce, romaine lettuce. This is the views of my garden. My husband says he wants to play volleyball in the yummy games. Lettuce are too high, it's going to be seeds. It's more than 5 feet. My carrots. My ornamental chili is still small.